up, and I never took out either for that other gun. Champion.
Bro, sorry, we cannot fix it.
Well, we could, but you need lots of stuff. Yeah, 6.5 suppressor as well, just in case. I don't have a hatchet either.
Now someone took my scope. My my scope for my
Oh, I'll put it in here.
Yeah, there's an ultra one in there, and there's also a 1.5.
This is a Fennec in.
Yeah, I know. In real life.
Yeah. That one must be the one for that gun I put in my bag now.
Duct tape. It's got 11 duct tape in here.
So if you get tires, you can fix it.
Yeah, you need a whole backpack for one tire though.
Yep. Oh, look, someone took me and failed out while I left them.
Yeah, see, I'm in the. How do you make the thing go up and down the periscope? It doesn't work with mine.
Oh.
Fucking hell. Why does nothing work with mine?
Oh, you gotta sit in the middle
there. Oh, I hasn't got thermal, it's got night vision.
Yeah, the Fennec is made so that you can see the driver can see everything. That's why it's in the middle.
Oh. And yeah.
On the left side, first you have the special camera.
Yeah, but it's not thermal on this, it's just night vision and regular.
In real life, it's terminal, night vision.
Yeah.
This is exactly the same car as what got pinched off me yesterday.
It's probably the same one.
It is. It is the same one. It's got the same.
Because I'm guessing there's only one on the server.
Yeah, it must be.
Sheep.
What's the odds of that, eh?
I know.
What are the odds of that?
Just make sure no one logs in.
Yeah, the probably took the wheels off and logged out. Oh, here. I didn't see it when we were coming at you either.
No.
I wanted to see him, lads, you know, because it's weird how it's parked next to a rock again.
Oh, yeah,
next to a rock when I found it yesterday.
Yeah, if you scroll, you see Rusty Fennec.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't know why. Yeah, I think it's just in Armour 3, they come up these stupid names.
It starts with, I thought it was a V.
Yeah, I think it's just Armour. Armour 3, I think it's... What else was broken apart from the wheels?
Engine.
Okay, so you'd need start. How many... I mean, how did they manage to take that much stuff off?
Well, they might have took one off, someone else could have spied it and shot the wheels, but...
Found it, haven't it? No one here.
Yep.
There's a spot you're in there. I thought the rock was eating us there.
It's just a shame you can't get. Oh, yeah, you can. Look at that. How about this?
Well, you'll never get found, would you?
No.
You never, nobody will see you.
Unless someone logged out right here.
Yeah.
It's a good place to log. That's probably where they're logged.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, it's a nice little place, so yeah. Another little... Oh, what's this? Oh, no!
What?
No!
Don't get out of the rock, get out of the rock.
Dead.
Oh.
There's a box underneath that tree where I was looking at. That's what I was trying to get them.
Your gun flew down.
You chopped two trees down.
Yeah, you chopped two trees down.
Have you seen the box that's there? There's a box there.
No, I don't know.
There's a box underneath that tree while I was dying up there. That's why I was trying to get to that box.
I'm looking your remains, so it's...
Yeah, man.
I think your LMG might have flown away. Let me check.
Never mind.
No, it's on your body.
I'm coming back as a survivalist.
Oh, okay. I don't get to get all those points. Be careful,
if you can get me stuff, just take it out.
Your stuff? Why?
I'm saying if you want that gun and that, just take it if you want it.
Nah, I don't think a survivalist got any business having a. I wouldn't mind your woodland vest, your woodland fest thing.
I'm sure you want that back.
I have spawned. Something start with a P.
Pardon?
Start with a P when I've got spawned. I've got a map. No, I haven't.
Somewhere starting with a P.
Yeah.
There's a spawn place. Progger.
Yeah, Progger.
You're right near Cherno.
Yeah.
I think you might want to die.
I died also.
I'm not going to even try.
I don't want to die as a survivalist, do I? Lose points.
Oh shit, yeah. That is a problem.
It is.
I hadn't thought of that, you know.
Damn. Can you not find that box that was there, either?
He just got killed trying to get to it, so I'm not going to try.
He died getting to the box?
Yep.
Yeah, I was trying.
There's a bandit there. Level 3, he hasn't even seen us. No, he hasn't.
Oh shit. Absolutely. You don't want to get killed by a player.
He's got the 11. He's hatched out and chased if he wants, he's got no chance of catching us.
Oh, you died as well.
Where the hell did you go in there?
I'm just looting his remains so he doesn't despawn.
Yeah, never mind.
I can't even see the box. Yes, I can.
Get by a rock.
I think I might be able to get to that box, you know.
Yeah, if I don't go on down the hill where I went, like.
Yeah. Road, ignite miniature crate.
Yeah.
This is theirs.
Yeah, what's in it? Has it got the wheels enough for the cogs, my buddy?
I can only force save it. Oh, inventory.
Yeah.
There you go. It's got four wheels. It's got everything.
Yep. I've got a toolbox on me, buddy.
Yeah, I've got it.
Can you fix that car up and come and pick us up then, please?
Oh, I don't know. I'll try.
Hey, you're in an armoured car.
Yeah.
And it goes quite fast.
I know, I've driven them before.
Then it goes in.
And I can run inland a little bit.
Yeah, you're right, bloody Cherno, aren't you? Okay, I need to put all my stuff out of my backpack in here first. Because I've got to get all the wheels. Wheels take up a lot of space.
You're in Cherno?
Yeah, because he respawned as survivalist, so if he dies, he loses a lot of points.
What can I do? Go to Cherno or.
Where are you?
I'm too.
Well, you're a nomad, you can jump off something and respawn.
Yeah, I can't, I have those points for dying.
Zombies.
Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get off this coast and I'm going to run inland a bit.
Okay, I got one wheel and all the other stuff.
In a way, it's a good job I did die there.
Well, it would have been better if you'd have got to it without dying.
Yeah, it would have been. But what a find, right. What a find.
Ten left wheel.
I'll tell you what, man, my eyes, lad.
Yeah.
Right, that shot wasn't coming from in here, was it? No zombies in here, is there? Please don't be anybody here. Guarantee they're gonna pop us.
I'm trying to concentrate.
Guy up on this hill here sniping people.
No. 100 points.
I don't want to play with you, sir.
Fuck. How did I turn around? I get myself so turned around. I'm looking for the down tree, because if I can find the down tree where you died, then I can find the panic again.
Something again, give us something, anything. think. Great. Oh, a bigger bug. I'll take a bigger bug. Take that. Take that. Some ammo right now.
Over there. It's actually by a lot of rocks, isn't it? Over. Every camera.
If you go north from, is it north on the lake road?
Yeah. Camera show.
Like one little red house in it until.
Ah, oh, right, that's before camera show then. Yeah.
Just want to get a little press. Little tiny press. I've run this way a few times. But please be a zombie and not a person.
Alright, shut the person down.
I don't want to Enfield it too loud. It's better than nothing, I suppose. Find it.
No, I'm trying to find your bodies because that'd be easier to find.
Yeah.
I turned them into graves. So. But I'm looking for that because the tree fell down when you died. Well, I'm trying to find it so I can get.
Okay. If you can find that, you can find it to the bottom of the car.
I don't know how the hell I managed to.
Wow, it was only like 10 feet away. Northeast airfield and end up at the northwest.
And then we all died instantly. Because we all ran for a nice bright light.
Yep.
And we were low like Christmas trees.
But he's hunting me and I. And he's dead. Don't hit me.
Points for getting Tom the dog.
Tom the dog?
I think he actually told me his name.
Someone's there. Right thing. Right there.
Killed it. I can't really tame it with its own meat.
No, I'm saying I wonder if someone's trying to tame and call it Tom.
Oh, maybe, yeah. I think Tom came up anyway. I'll talk to the video afterwards. Did anyone check their compass when we started going from the ship?
No.
No, but we ran sort of.
Yeah, sort of.
Along the coast into me a bit, and then I looked up to me left, and it was just next to the rocks up to the left.
You saw it from the beach?
I saw it when we were running, yeah.
Yeah, we weren't on the beach though when we
sort of cut into the trees a bit, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, that was my first sheep. Oh, but I haven't got a knife. Oh, yeah, nice. First victim is getting shoveled. Hey, sheep, I've got a shovel for you. First 10 points. Yeah, when we
Yeah. Sorry, go and hide.
You've got an idea, yeah.
Yeah, what we did, we ran along the beach and then we there was a rock on the beach, and then we headed up.
Aha.
Yeah.
Stop following me, stupid zombies.
So you went inland?
No, I went inland, no, I didn't want to run along.
So it could well be, sub. No, I don't think it would be, actually.
Oh, on the sheet. Stick them. So hang that actually while I'm waiting
for you. And I guess still the zombies.
Yeah, but you don't know where you are, do you? Guess you headed inland.
Yeah, there's not many castles, is there?
I don't know where that castle is, I'll have to have a look.
I'll figure it out eventually. And there's a main road here as well. You're right about there. It does feel like you move faster with your survivalist.
Weird, isn't it? Because obviously we already tested it for science and it wasn't true.
You busted the myth.
Won't have left points.
Keep racking them up.
Somebody from the West thinking he was smart. But, yep. He died.
Question your mic. Please.
Yeah, it is the one that's all broken down.
Yeah. But there's...
It's like one tower, that's
actually,
it.
Actually, did you say you saw a fire stick? A petrol station.
That was when I first spawned in, that.
Yeah. And then, did you go... Did you go up the road?
No, I went straight up. I've seen the fire station off the top of a mountain.
I think you've gone to Nadasino. I think you were at Cherno, not Electro. Because if you go up through Nadasino and then you go up onto the hill, you remember that castle we went to?
Yeah.
Is it that one?
Yes.
Yeah, you're at Nadasino.
This is that castle we were up before, yeah.
So if you head northeast, you will come to Mogilevka. Where we found that crash site.
7 more clips than we got.
Lag spike.
Right, I've got a map now.
Oh fuck me, how'd I end up this far? Let me know if it's sub or bore. And I've run out of video.
It is... Bow. is Rog.
Rog. Okay. The beat. Oh, for fuck's sake. Give me the bloody option, you piece of shit. Really? I have to be in exactly the right position to get the option there is. Yeah, this is. Oh, this has got a micro Uzi.
Oh, it's changed then, though.
Yeah. One of them's a survivalist level 2, then.
What do you mean? What, in that car?
Yeah, because the gear.
Yeah, that's right, that's correct.
That's how it shows you what who owned the car, so that's you can correct. Destroy it.
Because.
No, no, I haven't found the car, I'm looking on the video. That's
not seeing the lad who took off in the car after I lost it yesterday, right, yeah. It was a survivalist level 2.
Yeah, I'm waiting until I look around. So
it's the same lad who pinched the car for me yesterday. Because his badge is in there, isn't it?
Yeah, I am. I'm trying to.
It's really been the last one before I see it.
On rocks.
That would be a bad idea. I'm actually where I lost the car like yesterday, I believe it or not.
Yeah, I've nearly fixed it now. One more. Which wouldn't keep doing this. I have to keep getting in after I fix one thing just to.
I've gone full circle.
It's always just saying there's two wheels need fixing. And there should be only one. Yeah, that's it. Okay, last wheel fixing. Right, now I'm going to go back to the bodies. Get your guns. Right. You only really want that sniper rifle, don't you?
Whatever you can get, yes, with you. I know you could drop your stuff on the floor and.
I put it in the car.
Stuff in the car, you know what I mean?
Alright, there's the brake.
Just in case it deletes your stuff out the bag.
I put it in the car.
Okay.
Alright, your body should be. Ah shit, your body's gone. Be right under this tree. Yeah, your body's gone, mate. Even though I made it into a grave. Let's see if Jihadas is gone as well. Yep, Jihadas is gone as well. I'm not getting your stuff, mate.
Is it where I didn't like the tree?
Yeah, definitely. This is the only tree that you knocked down when you died. And there's no grave around here, and Jihadas' grave's gone as well. He's just right up against the rock. Yeah, I definitely haven't missed it.
That's weird. Graves aren't supposed to disappear, are they?
I have no idea. But it's not here.
No, graves don't disappear.
Mate, I'm standing where your grave was.
I'm seeing your lights.
It's not here. No, you're
it's booked, isn't it? It's like I'm in the wrong place. Is what I mean.
But this is the tree that was knocked down when you died.
Yeah.
And I.
You're saying it must be that area must be booked, that's what I mean.
I don't know. I don't know how long graves last.
Yeah, obviously I've died there and. I just all died in the same place, so it must be like a bug, little a bug area. Do you know what I mean?
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get to the car.
Yeah, man. Smart. I don't need it anyway now.
No. Made that one can of drink. That's all I've got.
I think when it's finished, you should get some drinks.
Yeah.
How have I ended up there? How have I ended up there?
There's a compass in the car as well, so.
I've ended up in a bad place.
There's a compass in the car, ironically.
Come on, drinks. Okay, I had 5 drinks on my body as well.
thing is, I don't know where to come and pick you up because you don't know where you are.
Staroy.
Staroy.
Not Star, like, not there.
Staroy.
Staroy. Staroy or something. Aye. Like, okay. Ends with an I or something, isn't it?
Ends with an E. I O Y E on the end.
Yes, that's the one with the O Y E on the end. That one.
Mr. You went through Mr., didn't you?
I thought that's where I was heading to.
Staroy is just down the road from
just
it.
Down
so
the road, yeah. I've got myself turned around and I've been heading there.
Yeah, that's a long bloody way.
Yeah, I know.
I
just said you set up into the thing if you want. I'll kind of jump off.
Or jump off the server?
Yeah.
Not sure where to put it, really. You're saying today I'm bloody starving. Shoot is dropping again.
Well,
things bloody quick, that's for sure.
Someone's just shot at me.
Someone near Starry.
I've just been shot. I see you over that way, are you? Someone's shooting at us, man.
Don't forget, you can't shoot outlaws. You can only shoot.
Oh, what?
No.
Your thing's changed, man. Oh, you don't you suck your dick. Yeah, learn how to shoot, matey. Yeah, if you're going to try and kill someone, make sure you can shoot, bud.
What was he?
Hunter.
Alright.
Fresh spawn. I don't know if he's a fresh spawn all the way up here, like. Unless you just don't get points of killing people.
I don't know, actually. Did it say fresh spawn? Because it normally says.
Yeah, said no points.
Yeah, I think maybe we don't get points for killing people then.
Obviously not.
Because we are supposed to be pacifists.
Yeah, the CZMC550, an AR-15 rifle.
Oh well, some good gear anyway.
And the ammo for that, you've only got one clip for that.
Alright, I'm just getting past Cuba now.
What's the matter, mate? Cut out your tongue. Get destroyed by someone you don't want to speak. Yeah.
It's funny he would have spoke if he'd killed you.
Yeah. Some other buddy. Yeah, well. Enjoy your death.
If you can grab as many drinks as you can on your way.
I was checking his body and none on him. It's that heavy, it's bugged, isn't it, obviously?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's got to be, man.
Yeah.
Because, if you think it's killed me...
How many times did you die?
Eh?
Did you die and then after you died? If you see what I mean. Did you get killed by anyone?
No, I haven't died.
Because didn't you spawn at Cherno